When him Charlie woman why now, and a lot of women out there every day and I got church. You know, God bless me with my husband, my real man, the man that will love me. Forget to go about it. Forget some women they grew that the king this and I know that anyway, so many women out there today. Yeah, and I know they go to church to pray for husband to come. But only him Charlie go now, eh? Please. He got church, he bele. I want you to forget about praying for husband for now. Just pray. God should remove your bad character. See, beauty is not character. God, please help me remove this spirit of nagging. Talkative. I talk too much. You know, when a lot of women would that now. Today, their husband had a was and they had their kennels, and the shop had their kennels, and they had this in a man. In difference, they are bachelor, so just because of their wife. It can't win a hand. When do that now? They nag too much. They complain a lot. They talk. The way he met her. When he make the house a man, he met her man. They compare you with others. They talk too much. They disturb. See, and they disturb up and down. If a woman, the only thing in her alone, you go to church, God, please, I want my husband to stop cheating. See, it is not about cheating. It is about your own character. I want you to pray, go to church and deliver yourself first. Someone will follow more, I need deliverance on their own first. I need the deliverance because a lot of women out there, when they talk too much, I will show you how join the onion. I will tell you how Sonia, Onya, and Colonia every day fighting in their home. So, because God give me a man that will not cheat on me, a man that will pamper me. First, cure your sickness. For good, don't go yet. Because some man at now, when you get there today, the man will die. You will kill the man. So, he ain't choking. Make good. Cure your own self by delivering yourself. Deliver yourself from all this trouble. Wahala problem. Comparison. See, let me tell you. That I am pretty. I have a beautiful your shape. You have nice shape. You have beautiful face, pretty face, and all that. They want you to change. So the guys in the church, God, please, my husband cheat a lot. Check your character first and pray over it. Pray for God to deliver you from this demonic attack that is destroying your home. Pray for God to set you free from this talk thing. See, nagging will go to a very big disease in the home. Nagging. Sickness, good pure sickness on his own. So now, I'm not sure what I'm going to do. Okay, go do your own disease of talking because you talk too much.